sometimes exists between listeners and performers at a concert by normalizing what I'm doing right now, talking to all of you about the music and the composers. Revolutionary idea, right? I won't say too much about Chichester Psalms, as I invite you, if you haven't already done this, to read the helpful program note that was provided by Michael Swan, who's a colleague of mine at the University of Virginia. But I will say that the Chichester Psalms was built out of a smattering of ideas, musical ideas, that Bernstein had composed for other projects that either never got off the ground or that had simply wound up on the cutting room floor on projects that did come to life. So for instance, the middle section of the second movement came from a discarded gang fight scene for West Side Story. And he took this idea and other themes that he had lying around, and he fitted Hebrew songs to them. And we will be singing in Hebrew today, but you'll find the translations in your program. So, Chichester Psalms.
Oh, Thank you.